What?
Okay. Hold it for you, so you can do the.
Are you arguing with me already?
No, I just.
You just had the countdown. 3, 2, 1, and you're arguing.
No,
already.
All I'm saying is I wanted to hold it so that everyone could look at you, and I would just hold it and film you.
That didn't sound right. Very nice. Hi, I'm Mac Dickson.
Matt James.
Renee Nelson.
It's the Moose Morning Show.
And we're back together again, which is very...
Oh.
You can't see Renee.
Oh, here. Then you hold it. I won't do a thing. I won't do a thing.
No, you are going to do it.
I'll tell you guys what happened to me, though, this morning. You know, it's like when I get up... Whoops, hold on.
No worries.
DA. DA. When I get up
you
in the
are a DA.
When I get up in the morning, I'm usually in a rush. I'm from bed to out the door, usually it's like less than 15 minutes.
Bed to out the door for you, how long?
Oh, well, I get up and work first.
So like 2-3 hours, okay.
But anyway, so in the bathroom, it's a nightlight. In the kitchen, I just turn on this little light over the sink.
So you get ready in the dark.
Yeah, basically, and stuff. So, and over the weekend, we got all the stuff for the barbecue and all that. I bought all kinds of food, and I said, I'm going to buy myself a few snacks to bring into work with me. And I bought some cherries, Renee, which
Ooh,
is just awesome. I forgot to bring those, too, though.
You must have been at...
I was at the Hannaford.
Oh,
now, did you just get cherries?
No, I had cherries.
Or did you get the rest of the ice cream sundae stuff?
No, just cherries. I like just cherries.
Cherries.
I found this thing that's my new crack. It's honey cinnamon almonds, which is just so good. But I finished those. But I also bought a bag of cashews, which I love, and I was going to bring those in. But I got a little disappointed. Basically, brought those in. As I was leaving the parking lot here to walk into the station, I grabbed the cashews to bring in with me. This is what I brought instead.
So because you get ready in the dark, now you must have reached into the pantry.
Well, the bag, just like this, the cashews. And yeah, I reached in the pantry and just reached around and found the bag. And it's Alpo T-Bones. But the good news, they're made with real beef.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Hey, you know what the better part, too, is? There's a nut allergy in the building anyway.
I know.
I was
thinking that as I was just talking. I shouldn't even have been saying that.
I'm pretty sure.
Because I wouldn't have brought those in.
I'm pretty sure there's no dog treat allergy in the building.
So this is divine.
Are you
going to
try one?
You dare me.
Yeah, well, you're on Facebook Live now.
How are you?
No, I'm not trying
okay,
one.
Okay, give me 20 hearts right now. As soon as we get the 20th heart, I'll try it. Do-do-do-do-do. And we're running out of time here. We got 2 minutes.
All right, start sending hearts, and Mac will eat this dog treat.
Let's see. Alpo.
Ooh, Jamie Dyer says, I dare you.
Yeah,
oh,
thanks,
here come
Jamie.
The hearts.
Thanks, Jamie.
Here come the hearts.
By the way, the other thing about these, we don't give these to our dogs.
Why do you have them?
I don't know. I think they were given to us at one time, and they've just been sitting in the pantry.
They give them to the kids.
No, our dogs, we just do grain. We don't do this stuff, so.
Well, aren't you fancy? Rambo eats English.
Is it great? No, maybe it's the other way around. Do we just do beef? I don't know.
Probably just do beef and not
do grain.
We don't do grain. That's what it is. I'm sorry.
I've seen so many hearts come through. I lost count, but I said it's at least 100.
One bite.
Does it taste beefy?
Mmm. It's 100% beef, Ray.
Filet mignon flavor.
That's better than a lot of other stuff I've eaten before.
Look at that. That seems like a bite.
You want to try it?
No.
It has that remnants of dog treat.
Yeah. No, I've had dog treats before.
Have a fantastic day. I got to go have some more.
Oh, those cashews, man.
Ooh.
See you on the radio.
Nutty.